The Commonwealth continues to see a spike in new coronavirus cases today. The Department of Health is reporting 188,770. That's an increase of 1,568. Now, we did see a drop in the number of deaths, likely a clear color or something like that. VDH is reporting six fewer, 3,682 where we stand since the start of the pandemic. As Americans